20-odd years ago, when you were just a twinkle in your granddad's underpants.